I'm taking it out.
Yeah.
I'm taking it out. All right? Because if we're going to be truthful, I'm going to engage with you. Okay? First of all, I'd like to talk about what that Caucasian gentleman just said. Okay? Because he said that what he did was riveting. What I felt I heard was a Caucasian man swallowing batteries one at a time. All right? You want to know why? Because making up lies is hard work. Lies, it's a struggle. Did you hear? He had to write that all down. You want to know why? Because it wasn't coming from inside.
Yes.
It wasn't yes. real. You know? I feel like lies are so much work. Honey, I've been sucking in my stomach for 10 years. And I'm weary. You know what I'm doing now? Wearing a high-waisted pant. They will wear you down, okay? And there's no greater example, okay? First of all, I would say that my argument is this. There's no such thing as a pretty little liar, all right? Because when you lie, it makes you ugly. It breaks you. Pour a hemp blow, that's for example. This is a photograph from 2015. Quite honestly, he can kind of get it. Do you know what I mean? He's got a light in his eyes. There's a chisel to the jaw. There's a twinkle. All right? Now let's look at this man just a month ago. Ho! She was going to speak at. This is before she and Trump were doing their thing, okay? And now look, okay? I don't normally fucks with white women. But she has a sparkle, a smoothness. She's having fun. I'm into the half up thing, you know? She's being herself. She's speaking her conservative truth. It's not what you say, it's that you're honest when you say it, okay? Now let's look at baby girl just a month ago. Get in front of all of America and say, he ain't crazy. Every time she do it, it breaks down her collagen. Okay? The lies are breaking down her collagen. All right? And this next one, I didn't want to go political, but here's another person who's made... No, the next one, I'm going to do my next one. And I'm not going to show you yet. This man has made his whole life on lies, okay? He created a whole museum for it, all right? And he is a prime example of how lies will ruin you from the inside out. Robert Ripley, of Ripley's Believe It or Not. I felt that this was a terrifying photograph of a man. And the best part is, this is a promotional photograph, okay? This was his best look. And he literally is like, pound person fit through a keyhole. For example, I don't really know, I haven't been. But the idea is that it's about whether you believe it or not, okay? Lies will break you. Lies will make you ugly. It's why Seth is bald, Chase is monotone, and Joe is short. You know, they say there's an exception to every rule. So I'm giving you one just to really make my point. This is another person. He lied, but he's still pretty. But it's just an exception. Check it. All right?